subscribe and press the bell icon to never miss a video from Vishal Soni. Hello guys, I'm Vishal Soni. We're gonna build a hologram screen. Requirement for this project are a transparent glass. I have used a CD case, a transparent tape, a black color, a cutter, a glue bottle, a small box. I have used matchstick box, a marker so we can mark all dimensions, a large cardboard box. It is a structure of our project. Now let's start. Take a CD case, remove black case from CD case. Now put it into the box and measure the dimension. Extend the dimension all around the box. Now take again a black CD case and confirm the dimension at both sides is right. Take a scissor or cutter and cut the marked dimension. Take again black CD case, remove extra part. Now put it into the box, make mark at both sides. Now draw a straight line that touch the corners. Cut both line via cutter or scissor. Now flip corner under the center part. Use some tape. Now take small box, glue it under the box. Mark some dimension at other side of box. Now cut the dimension via cutter. Take a cardboard strip and glue it here. Now take a clear glass and remove extra part. Cut this extra part in half. Take some tape and use it to stick the clear glass on the cardboard box. Now take again black part of the CD case and fix it from one side. Take your mobile, play a video and set it to full brightness. Insert it into our box. Now you can see the video from side view. Adjust the mirror in suitable position. Now paint the box. As you can see, I have put the elastic band to hold the door. I also have reduced the size of small box. Now close the door, take a mobile, set it to full brightness, play a video, insert it inside the box